This setting could be the reason why your game is lagging or stuttering on FIFA 23. And that's right stick switching. We need to make sure that this is set to classic, not adaptive. As we can see here, my right stick switching on classic is quick and clean. Meanwhile, adaptive right stick switching takes longer and can cause micro stuttering or lag, which makes FIFA unbearable to play. Follow for more tips and tricks.